other doctors are leading, our new state care and police department, we're very happy to have them. So we're gonna go ahead and begin, this is gonna be a little treat for you guys to begin, so let's go ahead and give them a round of applause.
I have my note today, so I can say something. So thanks for all being here tonight, this afternoon, sorry. And thanks for all your support, especially for those of wonderful NC musicians at the stage. I'm so proud of you, I mean, each of you. I love you. So I have 5 seniors on this group. For me, they are all wonderful musicians. From my perspective, they are all capable to become a better or even professional musician in the future. And I'm really happy to have them for this ensemble. At the concert this afternoon, my alto sax player, follow you. Jason. Troy, my wonderful piano, Troy, and the power of brass, Kevin, and also Anilia, the principal, second wire. Thank you. Anilia, she really supported this ensemble since I get started my second cert. Other than that, she puts effort on practice for violin, and I can tell how much she improves last semester. Anilia, you did a good job. And thank you very much. Thank you. Other than senior, we have a great night. And great hand. Thank you, great hand. And great hand. Sissy, the custom master of the ensemble, she just received Outstanding Soloist Award from last night. So if you have not yet heard how she performed the Tchaikovsky in the charity concert, please go watch it. And Murphy, my wonderful flute player, always took a challenge of the piece to play. And she could be a professional in the future. That's how I believe. Going through my wonderful percussion session, Edward, Jessica, and where's Jessica? Billy. Hi, Billy. Hi, Billy. Okay. And Edison. Edison. Yeah. The drum. My patient is normal, and I just love the energy that she brings to me. And Jessica, I always try new things on percussions and Billy, thanks for your help for this concert, even though in the last minute, man, you should come join us next semester. Okay? to the end of the speech. I really appreciate for all of you hard work for this year and the performance. And the way that you have been made as a better musician in the future. And I wish you all good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And for next, we have Jazz Band coming up. This way, yeah, second. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
style.